Have you ever wondered, why is this thing here when you're looking closely on everyday things? We've wondered too, so we did a little research and found some answers that made us go, oh, so that's what that's for. Well, stay with us. You'll be saying the same thing very soon. Number one, the hole in a pen cap. Now, you may think it has something to do with the ink drying or something similar. Well, the explanation is actually very touching. The manufacturers thought that kids use pens as much as adults do, and swallowing the cap of a pen would be a serious choking hazard. So they made the hole on the top so that even if a kid or a clumsy adult swallows it, you can still breathe air into your lungs. Way to go, manufacturers of pen caps. Way to go. Number two, the ridges in coins. This explanation goes way back. In the good old days when coins were stamped from different types of metal cast in different weights, they were actually the true value of the coin. In other words, an ounce of silver would be crafted into one silver dollar. Some sneaky people started to shave off the edges of the coins in order to save up and melt into new coins later. And they could still spend their shaven coins at full value, even though the proportions weren't correct anymore. So to avoid this, the coin minters started using the rigid pattern on the precious metal coins, thus making a person know instantly if their coin had been shaven or not. Number three is the hole in a soda can tab. Now, although lately you've seen many companies that don't use the two holes anymore in their soda can tab, a couple of years ago it was impossible to get a can of soda and not find it. But what are these two weird holes for? Well, prepare to be amazed, my friends, because if you open the soda and then turn the tab the other way around, it's a perfectly matched straw holder. If you're one of those who doesn't want to drink directly from the can, then we're sure you'll find this hack especially helpful. Number four, the loops on shopping carts. We know that this is a place you usually put your handbag, but that's not why the loop on a shopping cart was created. Weird as you may find it, those loops were created in order to protect your more fragile shopping items from getting smashed among your heavier goods or ending up squeezed in the bottom, leaving you with a nasty surprise when you get to the till. If you think about it, it makes perfect sense and it's actually quite thoughtful. Thank you, kind manufacturers of shopping carts, and we're sorry we've disappointed you for so long. Number five, the side holes in Converse shoes. No, it's not for the rainwater to go in and get your socks wet. Although it happens more than we want to admit, those two cute little holes are part of the iconic shoe brand, and they're actually made in order for your feet not to become stinky. They help circulate the air around as you're moving so your feet won't get sweaty. Although if you go deep inside the internet, you'll find all kinds of opinions on this. Some say they're actually used to lace your shoes, but we can't find a proper way to do that. Number six, the ketchup paper cups. If you've ever eaten a burger or fries at a fast food restaurant and went back two times to fill the little tiny sauce holder paper thingy, then you're one of our tribe. And since you are, we want to let you in on a secret that might not save your life, but will let you enjoy your fries so much more. These things open. In fact, they're made to open into small paper platters so you can get all the ketchup in there you want. You're welcome. Number seven is the pom-poms in beanies. The answer as to why we have fluffy things on top of our beanies that make us look all cute and snuggly is not cute and snuggly. The answer is Vikings. The function that pom-poms have is not only to make us look taller or just dangle like weird cherries from the side of the beanie, they were made so they could cover or gather the seams left from the nail binding the hat, which is a fabric creating technique that actually predates knitting. Who knew? Not us. Number eight is the shape of glass bottles. The answer to this is as simple as it gets and also as ingenious as it gets. They were made like this in order to keep your drink cool, because they assume that you'll hold it from the neck and not the main body, as you do, as we do, as all of us do. Although there's many interesting and more detailed explanations around the internet as to when it started and other reasons behind it, we found this one to be the most useful. Number nine is the hole at the top of a lollipop stick. These things were the death of our teeth, but the joy of life when we were kids. But did you ever take a minute to wonder, why is there a weird little hole at the end of the lollipop stick? Well, guess what? It's the same reason why those caps have holes in them, to prevent kids from choking on them. All those years we spent thinking that the lollipop creator just wanted to give us a whistle to go with our candy. Number 10 are those detachable headrests. You might think it's obvious the reasoning behind the design of detachable headrests. They're just put there so you can adjust it up and down to fit your head, right? Wrong. They're there to help you survive. If you pull it out of the seat completely, it has two long metal bars on it that can be used to break out your window if you ever find yourself trapped inside the car. And since the internet's a wild place, we found another explanation. And if this one doesn't suit you, the headrests are made for the purpose of restraining the head to prevent hyperextension of the neck in a crash. We think that one seems more logical. Well, these are the things that we've gathered for you today that you now know how to use. Thank us in the comments below by telling us something that we missed and something you think would make a great addition to this list. We'll see you next time.